This is WZBZ Cincinnati, today's new country. Welcome to the all-new Buzz 101, a Gizmo Media station.
Hello, everybody. It is Uncle Rich. It is just after 8 o'clock on the East Coast. We are celebrating big tonight. It is the first anniversary of the big, big, big show. Both Rich, of course, Rich is here. Robin and Taylor are here. Got a great show planned out. We're going to count down your 8 top songs of the entire year. Plus, we've got favorite bits. We got Bobaloo. We got Calipari on the show. We got a whole lot more. Anyway, 1 year ago tonight, this is exactly how we started. Take a listen.
Live from the Vima Studios, it's the Big, Big, Big Show with Taylor and Uncle Rich. And this is Jason Aldean on the all-new New Country, The Buzz.
Wormed all week, cleaned up, clean cut, and clean shaved. I got the cover off the 68. I fired it up and let them horses sing. A little pretty thing, a little tan leg towards a dream. But she's rocking them holy jeans. Baby, what you got going on Saturday? You know, word's got it, it's gonna be a party. Out of town about half a mile. Four-wheel drives and big mud tires. Muscadine wine, oh baby, you can find me in the back of a jacked-up tailgate, sitting around watching all these pretty things. Get down in that Georgia clay and I'll find peace at the bottom of a real tall cold drink. I'm chilling with some Skinner and some old hay. Let's get this thing started, it's my kind of party. Baby, just do your thing. Give up your keys. Hell, why drive when you can stay with me? And then after a while, we sneak away from the bonfire. Walk by the moonlight and down to the riverside. Got you sipping on some moonshine. Baby, if you're in the mood and you can settle for one night of rodeo, you could be my tan leg Juliet. I'll be your redneck Romeo. Around watching all these pretty things. Get down in that Georgia clay and I'll find peace at the bottom of a real tall cold drink. I'm chilling with some Skinner and some old hay. Let's get this thing started. It's my kind of party.
It's the all-new Buzz 101 Top 88, number 8.
Count down the 8 biggest songs from the past year on the Big, Big, Big Show. Yes, Taylor, it's in there. Number 8, Darius Rust, Rucker, and Wagon Wheel. The all-new Buzz 101's first anniversary special.
Heading down south to the land of the pines, I'm thumbing my way into North Carolina. Staring up the road and pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Riley, I can see my baby tonight.
So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
String band,
my baby plays a guitar, I pick a banjo now. Oh, North Country winters keep a getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't a turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama.
Long talk, but he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, in a way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Oh, rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me.
Down the 8 biggest songs of the past year on the Big, Big, Big Show. It is our first anniversary, and I'm going to be checking. I think Taylor's checking in right now. We'll be checking in with both Taylor and Robin here in just a second, so make sure you stay close. As a matter of fact, let's see if we can check in with Bonehead right away. Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. Happy? Are we on the air?
We are on the air. We are.
Really?
Yeah, it's the you have impeccable timing, my man.
Yeah, I was just calling to let you know that I was going to take Cooper out.
Oh, Taylor's new dog, Cooper.
Well, temporarily.
Oh, yeah. You're a temporary dad to a dog named Cooper, who is the dog of our pastor's daughter, who recently got married and had a child. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. We'll take Cooper out, then call me.
This is live, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, yes, this is live radio. Got a great show planned out, too. Going to call Robin here in just a minute. Taylor will be on in just a minute. In the meantime, we're counting down the eight biggest songs from this year. Did you hear what number eight was?
What?
Wagon Wheel.
Yay!
Yeah, I was
this
nice.
Should have been number one.
I was nice to include it. This lady, we got to interview her on the show. She's a great lady. Love her a lot. Here we go. Here comes number seven.
It's Gold Rush 101, Top 8, number seven.
How do I begin to stop loving you? How do I go on by letting go? How do I pretend I know what to do? Deep inside I know that I don't. My heart is weak, too tired to sleep. I'm incomplete, like a day without sunshine. That only knows this faded soul will stand up.
Like an hourglass, And I can just feel it all slipping away. And babe, I can already say that as long as I live, whatever I do, as great as it is, you know what's a bummer. Sweet, I ain't gonna beat, no way I'm gonna beat this summer with you. Before you know it, it's all gonna stop. They'll be rolling up windows and putting up tops. Be a cold wind blowing the leaves through the air, and you won't find a tan line anywhere. Baby, I know that it ain't over yet, so let's make the most of what we have left. But it's hard living for this moment we're in, and knowing it's all gonna end.
And as long as I live, whatever I do, as great as it is, you know what's a bummer. I ain't ever gonna beat this summer with you. Baby, it's true.
We're counting down the top 8 songs of the year. Got all the kids here with me. I got Caleb, Caden. I got Maya. I got Landon. I got Kenzie. I got a headache. Gonna talk to Taylor here in just a minute. Also, Robin, the countdown rolls on. This is song number 5. It's Keith Urban, a little bit of everything on the all-new Buzz 101's Top 8 at 8 First Anniversary Special.
I wish I could take a cab down to the creek and hang a disco ball from an old oak tree. Smoke and drink once in a while, somehow it'd be good for me. I want a cool chick that'll cook for me, but it'll dance on the bar in her tan bare feet and do what I want when I want, but she'll do it with me. I don't need too much of nothing. I just wanna sing a little chill song, get my groove on, pour something strong down in my drink. Oh, I know that I don't need a whole lot of anything. I just want a little bit of everything. Na 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 na, na 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 na. I just want a little bit of everything. Na 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 na, na 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 na. Whoa. Now I don't need just want to sing a little chill song and get my groove on. Pour something strong down in my drink. Oh, I know that I don't need a whole lot of anything. I just want a little bit of everything. Na-na-na-na, na-na-na-na. A little bit of everything under the sun. Of nothing, I just want to sing a little chill song, get my groove on, pour something strong down in my drink. Well, I know that I don't need a whole lot of anything. I just want a little bit of everything. Na, 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 na. I just want a little bit of everything. Na, 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 na.
Plus 101, I am Uncle Rich. It's the big show. Taylor is joining me now. And guess this,
hello.
Guess this time.
Here too.
Oh, well, of course, Marge, you're always here.
Congratulations.
Hold on a second, Marge. I'm hitting some digits here. Hold on just a second. We got to connect with the other half of our show. Oh, yes. Kenzie's mad. LaRosa's just got here, and she's wanting some, she wants some spaghetti. So we're going to. Are you there, Taylor? Well, I lost Taylor too. I'll get a hold of Taylor and Robin. We'll talk to them in just a minute. It's a big show.
It don't matter what plans I got, I can break them. Yeah, I can turn this thing around at the next red light. And I don't mind telling all the guys I can't meet 'em. Hell, we can all go raise some hell on any other night. Girl, I don't care, oh, I just gotta see what you're wearing. Your hair, is it pulled up or falling down? Oh, I just have to see it now. If you wanna call me, call me, call me. You don't have to worry about it, baby. You can wake me up in the dead of the night. Wreck my plans, baby, that's alright. This is a drop everything kind of thing. Swing on by, I'll pour you a drink. The door's unlocked, I'll leave on the lights. Baby, you can crash my party anytime. A spot downtown that's rocking the way that you rock me. Ain't a bar that can make me buzz the way that you do. I could be on the front row of the best show and look down and see your face on my phone. And I'm gone so long, hang on, I'll meet you in a minute or two. If you wanna call me, call me, call me. Baby, you can wake me up in the dead of the night. Wreck my plans, baby, that's alright. This is a drop everything kind of thing. Swing on by, I'll pour you a drink. The door's unlocked, I'll leave on the lights. Baby, you can crash my party anytime. Feeling lonely and wondering what I'm doing. Go ahead and call me, call me, call me. You don't have to worry about it, baby. You can wake me up in
prices have dropped, everything kind of fake. Swing on by, I'll pour you a drink. The door's unlocked, I'll leave on the lights. Baby, you can crash my party anytime.
The all-new Buzz 101, that is, let me make sure I got this right, 8-7-6-5-4. Song number four is Crash My Party from Luke Bryan. I am Uncle Rich, and you are not, and you are very lucky if you're not me tonight, because I adore my nieces and nephews, and they're all here. Oh, they're saying I don't.
Whatever.
They're having La Rosa's tonight, and I'm getting ready to give Kenzie some of. Oh, stop! I can say La Rosa's once without giving away advertising, dude.
Yeah, I can talk about UDS.
Oh my goodness, Robin, what are you?
I'm gonna talk about H.R. Block. And I'm
going to
talk about my Virginia
slams. Oh, yeah, right, Marge. Sure, sure. And anyway, it's the big, big, big show. Of course, Rob, you know what? I found the day that you came on the show earlier today, because I've literally had to go through, well, you figure 202 shows, which is what we've done,
yeah.
And you figure each show is at least 2 hours long. Mm-hmm. And some are 3 hours long. You take that and you divide that. Let's see, how many hours of music is that and shows I've had to go through to fine-tune and tweak some of our funnier moments. So what we're going to do is I'm continuing to work on this process because I didn't start on it until 2 o'clock this morning, and I was up all night doing it. What we're going to do is we're going to play some of our funnier bits from the past year. We're gonna do a segment tonight on our very first month on the air that you do not want to miss, some of our funnier moments. And I wonder if Robin can guess who the first person I yelled at. The first thing I said when we went live for the very first time last year. Robin, do you remember who I yelled at?
Probably me.
What did I tell you?
I don't know. I don't listen.
We'll find out here in just a couple of minutes.
Probably something about a green straitjacket.
No, had nothing to do with a green straitjacket. But what is the one thing we know Robin has?
A green straitjacket.
Besides the green straitjacket.
I need that.
me too. John, one of our funnier bits was when we had the opportunity to finally talk to UK coach Jon Calapari last year for the first time, and found out that somebody was throwing eggs at him. Who was it?
I think it was our preacher.
Somebody, a very high official, way up on the preacher podium pole at Burlington Baptist Church. Our pastor.
Totem pole.
Totem pole. That's what I said. Totem pole, not podium pole. I said.
I thought you said
scrotum. See, here he goes. Here he goes. And the inappropriate comments begin. I was looking for one secret tape of Bobaloo reveal, because you know, since they are the secret tapes. Once we play them, then they become top secret again, which means it's really hard to find them. And it was really hard to find one. But I found one of my favorite moments from Bobaloo. So we got Calipari, Bobaloo. And then, do you remember April Fool's Day? Right after we met Joe? How he hijacked the station? We're going to do that bit for you tonight. I actually shared that with everybody earlier today on our Spreaker page. But we're going to share it again tonight. Plus, we have the usual fare: birthdays, Idol Rewind, Robin cussing, Taylor making sexual innuendos about body parts, all that stuff. It's still here tonight. I gotta watch what I'm saying. The kids are here. Robin, you ever watch what you're saying around the kids?
Oh yeah, can't you tell? Have you ever met my children?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Anyway, it's the big, big, big show. Hey, did you hear? I quit. Got to do birthdays to Robin last night. She did really well.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah. Last night I was on fire. I won.
I don't know.
Ask a quick.
Wait. Hold on a second. Kaden has a quick question. What's the quick question?
This is random, but.
Random? You have a random quick question. Okay, go ahead.
If you get Gatorade in your nose, is it good for your nose?
I would imagine it would cause some major sinus problems and maybe make your nose explode. I don't know.
Why are you putting Gatorade in your nose?
I was drinking.
That's what I wanted to know.
I was drinking.
I put a lot more in my nose.
Why are mine need to know? Come on. Tell me.
I was drinking, and then I was like,
don't want to know what I put in my nose.
Oh, God.
Rob Ford. Hey, Rob, I guess you called in to say happy anniversary. We're going to hear from a number of celebrities tonight. Rob Ford.
I sent you a gift in the mail.
I don't accept gifts from Canadian... From Canadian mayors on drugs. Robin will accept it, though.
The DEA might show up after the package arrives, just to let you know.
Robin, do you know what the DEA even stands for?
Yes, I do.
What does it stand for?
Drug Enforcement Agency. Huh. Am I wrong? Am I wrong?
No.
Somebody is at our window.
No. Oh, now you have a stalker. That's good, Taylor. This is going to be a great show tonight.
And Cooper is, I guess, freaked out by it.
He's a dog. He's supposed to bark. He's not barking at the strange person in the window.
No, he's looking around trying to figure out where in the heck it's coming from. Now he's standing up on the wall, trying to get to the window. He's about to freak out.
Who's that doggy in the window?
I can't tell who it is. I think it's Edward.
Oh, my goodness. No, it ain't me. I'm standing right here.
Wait!
I'm standing right here. What are you talking about me?
Where are you
going? Hey, y'all ever hear that song, It's Raining Men?
Yeah.
Sneed saw Cabana Joe do it at his going away party last night, and he threw fireballs at me.
And his balls are on fire, what?
Guess what I ended up with when he threw the fireballs at me?
Crispy critters?
No, goodness gracious, great balls of fire. That's what I. big show. Oh, I love you guys. Here is song number 3.
I'm booking myself a one-way flight. I gotta see the color in your eyes. You're telling myself I'm gonna be alright. Without you, baby, is a waste of time. Yeah, our first date, girl, the seasons changed. God washed away in a summer rain. You can't undo a fall like this, cause love don't know what distance is. Yeah, I know. It's crazy, but I don't want good and I don't want good enough. I want, can't sleep, can't breathe without your love. Front porch and one more kiss. It doesn't make sense to anybody else who cares. You're all I think about. I've searched the world and I know now it ain't right if you ain't lost your mind. Yeah, I don't want easy. Crazy. Yeah. Well, I don't wanna be scared, don't wanna know why. I wanna feel good, don't have to be right. The world makes all kinds of rules for love. I see you gotta let it do what it does. I don't want just another hug and a kiss goodnight. Catching up calls on a date sometimes. A love that we're rebels and we still believe. We're the kind of crazy people wish that they could be. And I know we're crazy, yeah. But I don't want good and I don't want good enough. I want, can't sleep, can't breathe without your love. Front porch and
one more kiss. It doesn't make sense to anybody else. Who cares if you're all I think about? I've searched the world and I know now it ain't right if you ain't lost your mind. Such thing is wild enough, and maybe we just think too much. Who needs to play it safe in love? Let's be
Hey, Landon, you doing a sports report tonight? Are you doing a sports report tonight? No. Okay, this is Maya. Come here, Maya. Oh, Maya's scared of the microphone. Imagine that. She's in our family and she's scared of a microphone. It's the big show. Top eight of our first year on the radio. Here's song number two. Florida Georgia Line, Nelly and Cruz.
Baby, you a song that made me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Top on her, she's popping right out of the South Georgia water. Thought, oh good Lord, she had them long tail legs. Couldn't help myself, so I walked up and said, well, baby, you a song. Sipping on Southern and singing Marsha Tucker. We were falling in love in the sweetheart of summer. She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said, fire it up, let's go get this thing stuck. Baby, you a song.
The All New Buzz 101, it's Taylor, Rich, Robin, and my Gatorade sniffing nephew, Caden. It's the big, big, big show on the All New Buzz 101. Happy first anniversary, guys. Hey, Robin, can you predict what the number one song is for the entire first year of the big, big, big show? She thinks it's a competition, even though we already discussed. She thinks it's a competition. She got to say it first, right?
Yep.
Woman's always got to be first, right?
Of course.
It's a big, big, big show.
It's
a big, big, oh Lord. It's a big, big, big show. Here's Blake. Number one is, you'll hear that here in a minute. Chewed a back. Spit it.
Well, the boys around here don't listen to the Beatles run. Old Bo Cephas threw a jukebox needle at the honky-tonk where their boots stomp all night. What?
That's right.
Yeah, and what they call work, a digging in the dirt. Gotta get it in the ground before the rain come down to get paid to get the girl in your four-wheel drive. Yeah, the boys around here drinking that ice-cold beer, talking about girls, about trucks, running them red dirt roads out, kicking up dust. The boys round here sending up a prayer to the man upstairs. Backwoods legit, don't take no shit. Chew tobacco, chew tobacco, chew tobacco, spit. Aw, heck. Well, the boys round here, they're keeping it country. Ain't a damn one know how to do the Dougie. No, I'm not in Kentucky, but these girls round here, yep, they still love me. Yeah, the girls round here, they all deserve a whistle. Shaking that sugar sweet as Dixie Crystal. They like that yawlin' southern drawlin'. Just can't help it because they just keep falling for the boys round here. Shoot him back and spin.
Let's ride through the countryside. Let's ride down to the riverside.
Hey now, girl, hop inside. Me and you gonna take a little ride to the river. Let's ride. Lay a blanket on the ground. Kissing in the crickets is the only sound. Ever got down with a
friend?
Do you wanna get down with a
friend?
Girl, you gotta get down with the boys round here, drinking that ice cold beer, talking about girls, talking about trucks, running them red dirt roads out, kicking up dust. The boys round here sending up a prayer to the man upstairs. Legit, don't take no shit. Chew tobacco, chew tobacco, chew tobacco, spit. Sound.
gotta get down with the hoe. Countryside.
That's right.
Down to the riverside.
We all know Buzz 101. Gatorade has gone straight to his head. Caden is sitting here producing the show. Stand by. You're on live in five.
We've been live.
Number one for the entire year, first year of the big, big, big show. Boys round here. It's Blake, Pistol Annie's, Miranda, and that entire crew, number one for the entire year.
I just wanted to call in real quick and wish you guys one year anniversary.
And this is who? Hello? Oh, well, I don't know who that was. Whoever it was, they just they hung up on us. So we'll get them back online, and we'll do birthdays next. Scotty McCreary.
Girl, you know I love talking to you on the phone. I could listen to your sweet voice all night long. Sometimes I can get by with the sweet dreams, baby, good night. But this time, well, I don't want to spend it alone. So I'm coming over, I hope it's alright. Listen for me pulling into your drive. Look out your window, you see my lights. Baby, girl, I gotta see you tonight. The way the breeze is blowing, blowing, got me wishing I was holding, holding onto you so tight under that porch light. And girl, I gotta see you tonight, tonight, tonight. And girl, I gotta see you tonight, tonight, tonight. I got a couple hundred pictures of your pretty face on my phone, on my dash, all over the place. But I would drive a million miles just to see that little smile in real life. Baby, it's worth the drive, you're worth the drive. So I'm coming over, I hope it's alright. Listen for me pulling into your drive. Look out your window, you'll see my lights. Baby, now girl, I gotta see you tonight. The way the breeze is blowing, got me wishing I was holding, holding onto you so tight under that porch light. Girl, I gotta see you tonight, tonight, tonight. Now, girl, I gotta see you tonight, tonight, tonight. Kiss. Girl, I can't help it when I feel like this. There's only one thing to do. Baby, I'm missing you. I'm coming over, I hope it's alright. Listen for me pulling into your drive. Look out your window, you'll see my lights. Baby, girl, I gotta see you tonight. The way the breeze is blowing, blowing, got me wishing I was home. Tied under that porch light. Girl, I gotta see you tonight, tonight, tonight. Yeah, girl, I gotta see you tonight, tonight, tonight. Yeah. Girl, I gotta see you
Buzz 101, big, big, big show. Friday night in the Natty.
I told you guys it
was coming. Hold on just a second. Got all these yahoos and yahoos.
Where are we
on.
Going?
Where are we going and where are we coming? I don't, you guys have me confused already tonight. You really, 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 really do. It's the big, big, big show first year anniversary, which means if I would have been smart, I would have written down last year's birthdays on this date. But I may start doing that in the future, just for good reference. Oh, wait, why do I want to say...
We didn't start doing birthdays until, like, May.
Yeah, well... What did
I told you guys it was coming. I told you, and you didn't listen.
And
now look what's happening.
You can have a... Yeah, yeah. Who is this, by the way?
This is your weatherman.
Oh, Chip Triple Dumbass. What's going on?
I told you.
What?
Told us what?
What the hell is now?
What's coming?
And I want to go home.
The white death.
The what?
The white death is coming.
We're going to die. We're all going to die this weekend. Yes, we know. We know. That's why we better have a good show, because it may be our last one.
Yeah.
We are going to have the total whiteout, zero visibility, 18 inches of snow.
How many inches of rain?
Followed by a tornado.
I got my ruby red slippers. That bitch Dorothy doesn't have shit on me.
We here at the New Buzz 101 would like to apologize for the previous statement. Please disregard the Big 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 Show member who made that statement. And as always, thank you for listening. Now back to regular program. Now to ensure all our listeners got this message, here it is, backwards.
We're fully dead, we're not mine. And still, the fruit can't say, what's that? Them bitches that they move, remember, skip, but they're all gifts to see. Them bitches leave you for the flash, they're off, look out, and while one of them's up, when they're here.
Okay, hey guys, come in here, let's sing happy birthday.
To who? Abraham Lincoln.
You want to sing happy birthday, Maya?
I'll let you guys know I won't be working. Maya, wait. So I got a job with Metro Network.
Yeah, go. Have fun, Chip. Hey, Maya's going to sing happy birthday for us. You're not going to, or you are?
Please.
You will. Will you sing it on the radio? Will you come over here to the microphone? You won't sing it into the mic.
You're going to make me cry.
Don't even act like anybody's not here. Sing it for us. Sing it.
Happy birthday to you.
I'll sing with you. Also, why don't I am a very good singer. You know that, don't you?
No.
Yeah, I'm an excellent singer. Kaden will sing with you.
I can sing a happy birthday for you.
No.
Oh boy. No, thank you, Baba. Anyway.
You know what? I know who sings a really good happy birthday.
Barty.
Mitch. I think we need Mitch to sing happy birthday.
Oh, you want me to see? Hello!
My name is Mitch.
And it is my honor. I have auditioned for American Idol 374 times.
And how many times did you win?
I will win.
I think I heard Barbie in that mix somewhere, too.
Yeah, I've been working with Usher on music. I have been. You know, the guy that worked at the place where you go see movie, give ticket to, he's been helping me sing. My personal Usher is my personal song trainer. Here I go, get ready for it. By the way, I dance to it too, because I'm on Show You Think You Can Dance. America Next Top Model. Believe me, you're not on America's Next Top Model. Yeah, hello!
We did it!
My name is me. All right, anyway.
Come on, let's hear it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Hello, my name is me.
Oh, my.
Happy birthday. Big, 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 hello, my name is Mitch, show, happy birthday to you, yay, nobody else applaud, I sing good, hello, my name is Mitch.
We did it.
Anyway,
Mitch is the man, don't mess with my boy. Okay.
You better believe it, I have a wee wee.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Are you autistic?
No, I am not autistic. I am
Are you autistic?
I have a wee wee.
No,
Leave it alone.
You have a wee-wee.
You have a wee-wee? You have a wee-wee?
Got a makeup for me.
You have a wee-wee?
Or a Koopa.
A what? Hello?
Your name is Mitch.
Anyway.
Let's go ahead and get
birthday started. This may never... This. Hello? Go ahead.
Anyway, first birthday, she's an actress. She's been in a lot of stuff. I don't know anything from the top of my head, but she's done theater, too.
She's an actress. You don't know anything she's done, but she's done theater, too.
She has red hair. Oh, no,
we just hit her.
I know.
She's a theater lady, too. She has red hair.
Yeah. Let me in the bar station. She's trained in.
They don't have red hair, ding dong.
Debbie Ryan.
Where's the ball?
No.
Now they're yelling at
Peters.
Oh.
That was on my list. Bernadette Peters is 66 today.
She's my hero. Where did you come? You're supposed to be gone. Don't want to talk about it yet. Okay. Hey, go ahead.
Next one, he's an actor. Well, he's an actor. He's a comedian. Has a very loud voice.
I know who.
Beth Meyer.
Hello.
Your name.
Go ahead.
That's me.
That woo you.
He did the voice of Iago the parrot in the Aladdin movies.
I know him.
Oh, I know who it is.
I know. Tell me, whisper.
Bobcat Goldthwait.
No.
Jennifer Lopez.
Sinbad.
Jennifer Lopez.
It's
Gilbert Gottfried. Who the hell is... Oh, I'm making that
in. Oh, Gilbert Gottfried. Mm-hmm.
He is funny today.
Hello, he online too. Gilbert Gottfried, take a call.
Shut up.
Next one, he was in Apparently Obama, Where Art Thou?
George Clooney.
Oh, you stop. I knew that.
George Clooney.
No, it's not George Clooney.
I know who.
John Goodman.
The other guy. The other brother.
John Goodman.
It's a different mother.
No, it is a John.
John Leguizamo.
Johnny Carson. Johnny Cash. Johnny Carson.
She just starts rambling off Johnny's like...
Johnny
well,
Depp.
I said Johnny Holmes. It could have been him.
Rich, if you don't get this next one, I'm going to be really surprised. He is the lead singer of Train.
Caboose. Are they like...
Did she really say Caboose?
The engineer guy. Thomas the Train.
Do you know what?
No, it's not Thomas. It's Percy.
Hold on, I can't sit up.
Is it Percy?
You know,
I forgot his name.
Lead singer of Train. You guys are doing terrible at those things today.
It's Percy.
Now why we back with atmosphere with Bob's and Bobaloo in my hair. Hello!
My name is Mitch.
But anyway, Rich.
Yeah.
Rich, you don't know?
Pat somebody.
The train that,
Pat Moynihan, that's who it is. Pat Moynihan, I just remembered.
I had better answers than you did.
Oh, boy.
And the last one, if you do not get this one, I'm literally going to be very angry. He's a country singer.
Oh, the pressure.
He wears a hat, he wears earrings.
Well, Willie Nelson.
Brad Paisley, Keith Urban, Garth Brooks.
He sang about Joe Dick. Oh.
Jason Aldean.
Jason Aldean.
Jason Aldean.
Jason Aldean.
Yes.
You
I got it right.
I'm sure
you got it wrong. He is 37
today.
And we have a wiener. Anyway. Anyway, so those.
I didn't have more. I had more answers.
We have a wiener.
What was that, Maya? Oh, she's getting a little more bold behind the microphone. Next thing you know, she'll be on it in like 2 minutes. I'd be like, I'm doing this. She's our little resident diva. And anyway, coming up.
I don't want to. Don't tell me to be quiet.
I will tell you to be quiet.
Okay.
Your parents could be listening to this show.
They would.
Yeah, they would.
They would talk to Fred Flintstone.
What?
Mesmerized.
Where does Fred Flintstone come out of all this? Anyway, you guys. You guys. Oh, no. Hello, Jon Calapari's on the phone.
No, Jon Calapari does not like you.
Congratulations! Thank you.
Wait a second. What was that you said? Sound off, nations?
Congratulations!
Come back to this nation.
I just want to say thank you.
Well, actually, Rich won.
I did.
I called out more names than he did, so I won.
Once again, right. Look, it's not. Don't come out. They don't count if they're wrong names, Robin.
Yeah, it does. Hello, it's Robin's world, and it's kind of fun to be in.
I know
sometimes.
Whose birthday it is.
It's also Uncle Micah's birthday, and it's also Emma's birthday today.
Listen.
Or Emmy.
Listen.
Happy birthday to two family members of our, and Mary Kate's, I think. Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, Emma was crying in the car today because she's depressed about being 20.
Oh my goodness. It's already starting.
I'm approaching 50. What the hell? And
we hear the new Buzz 101 would like to apologize for the previous statement. Please disregard the big show member who made that statement. And as always, thank you for listening. Now back to regular program. Now to ensure all our listeners got this message, here it is, backwards.
Never forget, Rookie Bond. And Silver Fruit can't say, what's that? Them gets that damn move, remember, skip, but they're all gifts to see. Them gets the view for the flash. They'll off those down the mile when I'm celebrating if they're here.
It's official. I'm going to hell and it's not even my fault. Thanks, guys. Oh, coming up, Idol Rewind and our first month on the air. Stay close.
Listen to the Beatles singing back in the USSR. Yeah, she's going around the world tonight, but she ain't leaving here. She's just gonna meet her boyfriend down at the street fair. It's a French kiss, Italian ice, Spanish moss and the moonlight. Just another American Saturday night. They got Canadian bacon on their pizza pie. They got a cooler full of cold Coronas and Amstel Light. It's like we're all living in a big old cup. Just fire up the blender, mix it all up. It's a French kiss, Italian ice, margaritas in the moonlight. Just another American Saturday night. Yeah.
burn in the blue sky, shining off the cross hanging from the mirror of my ride. Breeze blowing in, your hair blowing round, you scanning through the stations looking for that country sound. The good stuff iced up in the back seat, nowhere to go, nowhere to be. I got my shades on top back, rolling with the music jack, one on the wheel, one around you, baby. Sunset, I bet there's a chance we could get sure enough tangled up, lay back and lazy. Pour it on easy now, don't spill a bit, nothing but time tonight, let's get to killing it. Long as I'm rocking with you, girl, you know I'm cool with just chilling it. Nothing but two-lane country on up ahead. Girl, you're so fine, I wouldn't mind if this is all we did. You got me high on kisses, you got me missing signs. Hard looking left when my world is on my right. I got my shades on top back, rolling with the music jack. One on the wheel, one around you, baby. Sunset, I bet there's a chance we could get sure enough tangled up, laid back and lazy. Pour it on easy now, don't spill a bit, nothing but time tonight, let's get to killing it. Long as I'm rocking with you, girl, you know I'm cool with just chilling it. Nothing like a little you and me. My shades on top back, rolling with the music jack. One on the wheel, one around you, baby. Sunset, I bet there's a chance we could get sure enough tangled up, laid back and lazy. Pour it on easy now, don't spill a bit, nothing but time tonight, let's get to killing it. Long as I'm rocking with you, girl, you know I'm cool with.
You're listening to the Big, Big, Big Show with Uncle Rich, Robin, and Taylor on the all-new Buzz 101.
My motorcycle needs an oil change. Fence needs mending. House needs paint. I got a million things that need to be done. On one. The way you're looking back at me right now, I'm thinking about everything I shouldn't be thinking about. You're playing with my mind, baby, ain't no doubt. I'm thinking about everything I shouldn't be thinking about. Yeah, everything I shouldn't be thinking me right.
new Buzz 101. Everything I shouldn't be thinking about. That is music there from Thompson Square. Big, big, big show. It is our anniversary special. Hello, everybody. Got to get all the mics close to me and stuff. And were you surprised by Idol, either one of you, last night?
I didn't.
Not really. No. What I'm more surprised about is that how narrow-minded America is.
Are you making reference to MK?
Yes.
Do you really think did it?
Mary Kay Letourneau.
No.
Oh, wrong. Sorry. Go ahead.
Yes.
We're talking about
so.
MK.
I guess people aren't ready for edgy, and so.
Hold on a second. What you're forgetting here is that a very popular contestant on the show who was gay. If you're making reference to her being a lesbian, that almost won the show and probably did win the show.
Well, he wasn't technically out while on the show. Is the only thing.
He was wearing eyeliner, Taylor. He was out. Even I don't wear eyeliner.
I know, but I need to go out.
Not go out, Rob.
She referenced her sexuality on the show.
Well, but you know, and I have a lot of respect for that. I think that's really, really special that she did do that. And kudos to her. But I don't think that's why she didn't win. I think that,
why
she was in the bottom three, yeah. And I think she is a candidate to win the show. Because she chose something a little bit different than what the norm would normally expect her to do. And I'm not sure that the song really defined her that well based on other things that she did before. I think that's why she, handing you my Idol, I'm gonna start a show called Idol Analytics. Do you know what an analytic is, Robin?
Somebody that analyzes every single detail
of
something?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was
going to
say.
Yeah, right, okay. Anyway, I don't think it had
one girl.
I thought the girl that finished second runner-up or what, not second runner-up, almost lost, I thought she should have been the one that went home. Her performance was not good. She over-projected. She was all over the stage. She looked like she. Hey, we ever watch Toddlers and Tiaras?
Oh God.
Robin, are you there? Taylor, are you there? Hello, anybody home?
Hello.
Are you there?
Knock.
Are you there? Have you ever watched Toddlers and Tiaras? All of a sudden, she's not coming through the board. Let me try. There's a short in the line. Hold on. Say that again.
I don't like it.
You don't like it or you do like it?
No, because she doesn't like it.
She does not like it. Well, Toddlers and Tiaras, they give the kids pixie sticks. She looked like she probably sucked down about 500,000 pixie sticks the other night.
Yes, that's why I like Mariah. She has a personality.
But she could. She didn't even. She was flat in several spots. She.
I agree with you, but you saw her performance last week.
Hey, throw a get on my soapbox for a second?
No, because it's just like
I don't like the whole voting process thing. It's not based on how well your performance is anymore. It's who you like. When you can vote from the beginning of the show and you can vote for 50 people at once, I'm sorry, I think it skews things a little bit. I don't like it.
All right, well, if we have that, everybody votes at the beginning of the show.
Taylor, you can start voting at the beginning. Kenzie doesn't like it either. Get him.
Kenzie also doesn't like Taylor Swift.
Yeah, you want me to play some Taylor Swift? You want me to play some Taylor Swift?
She doesn't like her.
Taylor Swift. Taylor Swift. Do you love Taylor Swift? We are never, ever, ever getting back together. Anyway. Yeah. I wonder what she's saying right now. Anyway, so I don't like the new. I don't like the whole new voting method. So, I'm just saying. Are you there?
Yes.
Taylor, are you there?
Yes.
Why do I keep having to ask you all, are you there? Are you there? Can you hear me now? But anyway.
Sound like a Verizon commercial. Or
yeah,
something.
Yeah. Anyway, so I don't like the new voting practice the way you do it. You can vote from the beginning of the show. It doesn't really make it fair. Anyway, a person should win that show based on their performance, not how much everybody likes them. You know what I mean?
Any more for a popularity contest on, you know, he's got the bigger balls, he's going to go out and just, it's not, a lot of times it's not even on how they.
Wait, who's got the bigger what?
Well, you, never mind, I'm just going to be quiet.
He said balls.
We here at the New Buzz 101 would like to apologize for the previous statement. Please disregard the big show member who made that statement. And as always, thank you for listening. Now back to regular program. Now to ensure all our listeners got this message, here it is, backwards.
Don't forget the cuckoo. Don't forget the cuckoo. All right. Anyway, I don't know, but I didn't think the girl that went home last night. I didn't think she should have gone home, but that's just my opinion. But I don't like the voting practice.
But now next week, the theme, it seems like the themes are very cryptic. Next week, the theme is home.
My niece is covered in La Rosa's spaghetti and meatballs. I'm just letting you all know.
Well, next week, the theme is home.
The theme is home.
And no, it's not 12 performances of Philip Phillips' Home.
Yeah.
I guess it's like something like where they sing something that represents where they're from.
Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, I mean, that's what it sounds like to me. But anyway, that's the reference next
and
week.
And then Philip Phillips is performing his new single on the results show. So speaking of which.
Okay.
Speaking of which, yes. Everybody tune in to River 103 this week.
Why?
Because we might be playing something from Philip Phillips.
Oh my goodness. Well, of course, Taylor loves Philip Phillips. I think you almost like him as much as you like Taylor Hicks.
Okay.
Do you say so, hon? What do you say about that, Kenzie? She's trying to eat the microphone. But anyway,
okay.
Yeah. So anyway, that's what's going on with Idol Rewind. Coming up in our next break, what was it like our very first month on the air? Who was the first person? Who was the first person I yelled at? What special date? What special date, Kenzie, did we celebrate? It's all coming up on the big show. It is our first anniversary special.
I've been burning bright for so long I can remember. Pretty girls and late night bars seem to be my line of work. Believe me when I say I can't stay this high forever. This man's had all he can stand. Time to lay this body down. Sweet Annie, can I stay with you a while? 'Cause this road's been putting miles on my heart. Sweetheart, I've been living in a fantasy, but one day lightning will strike and my bark will lose its vibe. But don't give up on me, sweet Annie. Promised you life, but with an empty bed and the words I said don't carry any weight. If I could take back yesterday, find a way to start it over, turn around, put that bottle down, and I'd pray it's not too late. Sweet Annie, can I stay with you a while? 'Cause this road's been putting miles on my heart. Sweetheart, I've been living in a fantasy, but one day lightning will strike and my bark will lose.
course it's bad, but don't give up on me. What will be sweet and end. Turn out the lights, these hands that long to hold you, fall all over you, all over again. Come a little closer so I can show you my heart still beats fast for you, all over and over again. Stay with you a while, 'cause this road's been putting miles on my heart. Sweetheart, I've been living in a fantasy, but one day lightning will strike and my bark will lose its bite. But don't give up on me, sweet.
Shimmer on hot lips, silver buckle hanging off her hips. I sparkle when she smiles, shine down on the radio dial. Homemade jar of lemon drop, take a sip, don't stop, girl. You know I love it when you get to shine on. You and me be rocking all night long. Summer sky.
Today's new country. This is the all new Buzz 101.
parking lot's full, gonna ride that cow with a Dallas bull. Everybody in the ATL is coming. DJ's got those speakers thumping. Got a black Ford, not a white Mercedes. Walking in the front door, checking out the ladies. My buddy says, hey boys, I'm buying. Hottest girl in, he's giving me the eye. Everybody knows it's gonna be one of those. I can drink the bad all night. That's the stuff I like. That's the kind of party makes you throw your hands up high. About to tie one on. Talking gone, gone, gone. Turning all the wrongs into right. I can drink to that all night. Working on the sweet thing, sitting on a bar stool. Doing shots of Jack, girl, gonna take it old school. Saying hell yeah to every song they're playing. Do you wanna dance, baby? I'm just saying. Everybody. It's gonna be one of those. I can drink to that all night. That's the stuff I like. That's the kind of party makes you throw your hands up high. About to tie one on. Talking gone, gone, gone. Turning all the wrongs into right. I can drink to that all night. I can drink to that. You throw your hands up. I can drink to that all night. That's the stuff I like. That's the kind of party makes you throw your hands up. I got to tie one on. Talking gone, gone, gone. Turning all the wrongs into right. I can drink to that all night. I can drink to that all night. I can drink to that.
All new Buzz 101, that is the latest from Jared Neiman. The song doing very well. It's called Drink All Night. Let me make sure I can hear you guys. You're there.
We are here.
Having some short issues with one of our cords tonight. So anyway, I had to go through hours and hours and hours of big show stuff to
real
come
quick,
up with.
Real quick, quick shout out.
Yeah.
26 people. 26 people did what?
Tuned in right now.
Are listening.
Oh. Isn't that awesome?
Oh.
Thank you so much. We really do. We do appreciate it. And there will be more throughout the night. But we appreciate it. We have a great fan base. And we really, 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 really appreciate it. We just hit 25K, as you know, yesterday. Robin and I were partying. Anyway, our first month was a great month, but we had some very exciting things. I hope I got the right thing queued up here in our first month. But the very first words when we did a live broadcast on our show, I'll just go ahead and roll it.
What do you know? I'm already saying it. Robin, shh, quiet. We are live. When am I ever nice to you, Rob? I'm always nice to you, Robin, right?
Welcome to the big show. Hi there, it is Uncle Rich along with...
Taylor, what's up?
This is Robin going in with...
Casey Musgrave.
Casey Musgrave.
cooked the supper tonight, and he's got some chili.
Yeah. Go take your Viagra.
Hey.
He got the peanut butter.
You're, what? Oh, my Lord.
Oh, my God. I meant the peanut
the
butter.
Penis butter? What?
I said peanut butter.
That's over here cracking up. Welcome to the Big, Big, Big Show, Tuesday, March 12th. It's a special baby edition. I'm Taylor Parks.
And I am Uncle Reach.
Right now, here's Hunter Hayes with Somebody's Heartbreak on the Big, Big, Big Show.
On Buzz Country. He and Cornbread. Now, that's a true baby name, right? Mm-hmm. It's Uncle Rich and the special baby edition of the Big, Big, Big Show. Hoping to get some real big news real soon. Hello and welcome back to hour number two of the Big, Big, Big Show. And we got big, 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 big baby news.
I think it's a little excited.
Seven ounce.
Kenzie Aaron Huber. Woo! Has graced us with her presence. And I, of course, you know me being
we're
sappy
very
Uncle
happy
Rich.
Cousins and uncles.
Yes.
Dad,
yes.
What are your and thoughts about?
And I understand that she has a head of black hair.
Meow.
She can't wait to meet her uncle.
That's
Phil.
Gonna
I
get
can
old.
Already, I can already tell.
Yeah, she's gonna.
She's gonna be like.
She's
That's
gonna
my
cry
uncle
when she sees him.
She's gonna cry when she hears this tape in 20 years.
Our sound man's backing up tonight. Meow.
Let me try that again. Can I get an instant replay on Rocky? Welcome
we
to the big.
Everybody's here tonight. What is up?
Can I get a woo woo? Now we all know Robin's in the hospital. She has to tweet his players some music, so I've got some appropriate music for Robin.
As long as
for Robin
doesn't cry, we're fine.
Body is a dinosaur from our
This is Jon Calapari!
There you guys go. That was our first month alone. That was just
that's when the craziness began.
I'm kind of wondering how they like us now. You know what I mean? It's the Triple BS. A couple of people full of BS. It's the Big, Big, Big Show Anniversary Special on Buzz 101.
Yeah, I was always a crazy one. Broke into the stadium and I wrote your number on the 50-yard line. You were always a perfect one and a valedictorian. So under your number I wrote, call for a good time. I only wanted to get your attention, but you overlooked me somehow. Besides, you had too many boyfriends to mention, and I played my guitar too loud. How do you like me now? How do you like me now? Now that I'm on my way, you still think I'm crazy standing here today. I couldn't make you love me, but I always dreamed about living in your radio. How do you like me now? When I took off to Tennessee, I heard that you made fun of me. Never imagined I'd make it this far. Then you married in the money, girl. Ain't it a cruel and funny world? He took your dreams and he tore them apart. He never comes home and you're always alone. And your kids hear you cry down the hall. Alarm clock starts ringing, who could that be singing? It's me, baby, with your wake-up call. How do you like me now? How do you like me now? Now that I'm on my way, you still think I'm crazy standing here today. I couldn't make you love me, but I always dreamed about living in your radio. How do you like me now? Yeah.
true sound of today's buzz country.
Wish I could reach up and reset that sun. Reverse these wheels, go back and re-pick you up. Went by so fast, oh so sweet. Make me wanna remake a memory. Wish I had me a time machine. Your skin, I'll kiss your lips, then kiss them again. So good, so right. This is one night I'm wishing I could rewind. I turn back that radio dial, reopen your door. Try to talk George Strait into giving us an encore. Re-spin you around, replay that sound. Of you laughing when we hit the ground. I can see it now. How about we float the moon back up in the sky? Put a quarter back into that sweet red line. Put your midnight hair back up so you can let it fall one more time. Untouched your skin, unkiss your lips, then kiss them again. So good, so right. This is one.
You're listening to the Big 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 Show with Uncle Rich, Robin, and Taylor on the all-new Buzz 101.
Saturday night and a six-pack girl, a big star shining on a small-town world. It's a hell of a life. It's a hell of a life. Casey lights on a dirt road dance. You take that kiss just as far as you can. It's a hell of a life. Oh, it's a hell of a life. And pennies make dimes and dimes make dollars. Dollars buy gas and long neck bottles. Beer gets a barefoot country girl swaying to a song that's played on the radio station. Bad times make sitting right beside you, looking at the sky, girl, thinking about why.
ass in long neck bottoms. Beer gets a barefoot country girl swaying to a song that's playing. It's a perfect combination. Bad times make good times better. Look in the eyes and you're gone forever on a heavenly ride. Yeah, it's a hell of a life. It's a hell of a life.
Your new home for today's Buzz Country. This is the all-new Buzz 101.
A couple guys in first class on a flight from New York to Los Angeles. Kind of making small talk, killing time, flirting with the flight attendants. 30,000 feet above could be Oklahoma. Just a bunch of square cornfields and wheat farms, man, it all looks the same. Miles and miles of back roads and highways connecting little towns with funny names. Who'd want to live down there in the middle of nowhere? They've never drove through Indiana. Met the man who plowed that earth, planted that seed, busted his ass for you and me. Caught a harvest moon in Kansas, and they'd understand why God made those flyover states. I bet that mile-long Santa Fe freight train engineer seen it all. It's like that flatbed cowboy stacking U.S. steel on a three-day haul. Roads and rails under their feet. Yeah, that sounds like a first-class seat on the plains of Oklahoma. With a windshield sunset in your eyes, like a watercolor painted sky. You think heaven's doors have opened. You'll understand why God made those flyover states. Take a ride across the Badlands. Feel that freedom on your face. Breathe in all that open space. And meet a girl from Amarillo. You'll understand why God made. You might even want to plant your stakes in those flyover states.
Robin and Taylor Parks.
Hello.
You know, we were on the air a couple of weeks, and I remember how Joe got into town.
Yeah.
So remember how Joe got into town?
Yeah.
All right. Hold on, just a second. I got to take out speaker so everybody can hear you. So you remember when Joe got into town and we were actually, Aunt Annie just came in, by the way, from her birthday party, just so you know. We did our first April Fool's Day. Are you there?
Yes.
Anyway, I thought we would share that again with everybody because it was such a blast. Robin, yeah. do you remember? So anyway, Taylor and I had issues. Cabana Joe came into town and he kind of messed up our music rotation system that we used to play the music. So anyway, this is what happened. We've edited it down because we can't play the whole 20-minute segment, but we've edited it down for everybody. This is the Big Show's first April Fool's Show.
We are way in over our heads today, ladies and gentlemen.
Some really strange stuff is happening around here.
This is the first ever April Fool's edition of the Big Show.
Yes, and we have had the song has been stuck on Stroken by Clarence Carter for 17 songs in a row, and we can't figure out what's going on. It's also opening day in Cincinnati. We have our good friend
Unreliable Source Man.
Yeah, Charles Barkley is there.
We need to have some burning questions after we report it.
And so is the band Brett Perry and Tyler Tool.
The Toolinator.
And he's with our pastor. This ought to be good.
Oh, God. Oh, my God.
So, it's a no-holds bar.
Shut up!
It's a no-holds bar April Fool's edition of the Big Show.
You might need a parental with guidance or advisor.
The Big Show. Live from the studio at GABP on the April Fool's edition of the Big Show. We'll kick it off with rat. We went from bullshit to rat.
Anyway, still to come today, we have our Hollywood news, actual stories, including kind of sad stories.
Charles Barkley is on the show, and we're going to bring Stardust in to try to channel Mickey Mantle.
Why do you keep on bringing it in?
Girl, you got to get down.
Jamar Shaw, of course, you know, we'll find out what's going on with her, with everything. We'll check in with Tyler Van Brett Perry at the Reds game.
Yeah.
They are there right now.
Plus, they have great music. We have pretty good buzz cut.
Yeah.
Anyway, right now, here's the new Eric Church called Like Jesus Does.
Wait, hold on. No, it's stuck again, Taylor. What are we gonna do? It's stuck again. Try to go back and play it from the beginning and see what happens. See what happens if you go back to the beginning and try to go to the Eric Church song. There,
right here.
Yeah, the Eric Church song
there
right
go.
There.
Here it is, Eric Church.
This is
like
the new
Jesus
Eric
does.
Church song right here. Here you go.
Red, Nick.
Oh well, we'll just do Blake again, I guess. We'll have the new Eric Church song for you next. We promise.
Closer to the mic, Joe.
I got to get downtown.
What happened?
Sweet is passed out. He's scared of the parade. I've got to go see him. I'm going to go get him
Hey, Joe, listen. He's already had enough problems with gay people.
Look, I'm going to give him some mouth-to-mouth, and he won't be able to resist me after that.
Okay, here's Like
here's
Jesus Does.
Here's a church song. Wait, no, that's not. What is going on here?
Obviously, it likes Blake Shelton.
You fixed it yet, Taylor? You fixed it? Okay. Alright. Here we go. This is the new Eric Church.
Oh, wait.
Hold on. Oh, man.
I accidentally got into Joe's playlist. Hold on.
LMFAO.
I like this song. Don't do that.
Here's Eric Church. Hold on. Well, it's country anyway. Here it is.
Right. He's pounding down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done?
Jerry Reed, he's mounted down on the Big Show, trying to find that Eric Church song, but Joe hacked our list, put a bunch of his favorites in.
Three snaps up and a spin on the turntable, baby.
And of course, we've got to have a little crazy music there at the end. Oh my goodness. So there you go. That is our very first April Fool's Day from last year. It's the first anniversary party on Buzz 101. Here's Lady Annabella.
Yeah, it's been a bumpy road. Roller coasters high and low. Fill the tank and drive the car. Pedal fast, pedal hard. You won't have to go that far. You wanna give up cause it's dark. We're really not that far apart. So let your heart.
Welcome to the all-new Buzz 101, a Gizmo Media station.
Oh!
Number one for today's one, new country. This is the all new Buzz 101.
Now there are men who make history. There are men who change the world. And there are men like me that simply find the right girl. And in that very moment, it all becomes clear what I meant to do. The reason I'm here. Now every night I thank the Lord I found you. And every time I put my arms around you, I feel like the frame that gets to hold the Mona Lisa. And I don't care if that's all I ever do. It never fails. We walk in a room, nobody sees me. Looking at you, I disappear, but that's fine with me. I feel the same way, you're all I can see. Now they've written books about Da Vinci's muse. Now I know it wasn't, but it should have been you. 'Cause I feel like the frame gets to hold.